all of you. I am Anshika from Mahavir International School. Today I am here for a presentation on Science Chapter 1, Nutrients and Plants. Food is very essential for our life. All organisms require food to live. They need food to obtain energy and food to obtain our growth. Now the question came to us, what is nutrients? The process of taking food by an organism as well as the utilization of this food by organisms is called nutrients. Now all organisms can be divided into two main groups. Yes, as we all know, the all organisms are divided into two main parts. The modes of nutrients, autotrophs and heterotrophs. Now, what is autotrophs? The organisms which can make food themselves from simple substance like CO2, means carbon dioxide, and water by the process of photosynthesis are called autotrophs. Now, what is heterotrophs? The organisms which can't make food themselves by the process of photosynthesis and take food from the other plants and other animals are called heterotrophs. Now, we came to another topic. The topic is photosynthesis. Now, this is the process by which green leaves make their own food in the presence of sunlight and water. And carbon dioxide is also very helpful for the plants for making the food in the process of photosynthesis. This is called photosynthesis. The sun gives light to plants and plants take carbon dioxide, and from this whole process the plants make their own food. That is known as photosynthesis. In the process of photosynthesis, the plants take CO2, means carbon dioxide, gas needed for photosynthesis, from the air through the tiny pores called stomata that is present in the surface of leaves. Now, the process of photosynthesis can be summarized as CO2 means carbon dioxide plus water plus sunlight, chlorophyll, glucose plus O2 means oxygen. The whole process is called the photosynthesis, and this is because the leaves are able to make their food. Thank you and have a gorgeous day. Thank you and have a nice day.